I heard that our competitor suffered a data breach this weekend. That'll be breaking news tonight. An employee took a disk of customer information home so he could work over the weekend. When he stopped for groceries on the way home, everything in his car, including the disk, was stolen.